number 108. It's an HR12. We just started it. It's been sitting for a long time here, and it shows a lot of rust. We're going to try and see if it works to show you that it moves, but the motor sounds really good. It is a mini excavator, HR12. Okay, that was the back. Go ahead. Yeah. Alright, remember, this is a technician driving this, not the actual person who drove this. So he's learning as he goes. Okay, there it goes. All right. Whoa. Okay, there she goes. Okay, I guess you gotta go like this on that one. Nope, no that way. Okay, it's swiveling. All right, be careful with the jump box. Let me remove the jump box. What do you think?
Yeah, you can move.
Okay. All right. Okay, that's going forward. How about if I take this one off? You think it'll turn off?
Check it out.
All right, it's still running. That means the alternator's good. All right. Whoa. Let me get out of your way here. See if you can move it out. It's obvious this machine has been sitting here for quite some time, and when something's not in use, you know how it is. They need repairs. Remember, he doesn't know how to drive this. He's figuring it out. We're gonna try to pull it out of the hole here. All right, so that's pretty much it. I'll take pictures from all angles and show you. And that way, we just wanted to make sure that you hear that the engine sounds good, and that we were able to play with it a little bit. And remember, all your machines need love and care. They need to be checked out. All righty, good luck.